Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about operators in shell script. Okay, we already seen like variables and arrays, right? So we already know how to declare a variable and how to access the variable. Basically, we will declare a variable like variable name and equal to value. Okay, like this we will able to declare the variable to access that one just and to print value, just we will use like this. Okay, same like we will discuss about array also. Okay, so array, basically we will declare like array, and so we can give multiple values to the array. Okay, multiple values it will be stored. So array name equal to some values you will give, like like that. Okay, you can give, you can declare like this, and then to call the array, just we will give like this is the syntax. Okay, array, just array name. Okay, array name brackets, array name, and the index. Okay, index of that value. If you want, you can print all the values like this. Okay, you can call the array. Now we will discuss in this session operators. Okay, there are shell script supports different type of operators, like arithmetic operator, relational operators, and boolean operators, file test operators, okay, string operators. Okay, we will discuss one by one. Basically shell doesn't have any special kind of arithmetic operators using expression. We will call that one. Okay, suppose I have a value. Okay, I need to declare the values. Okay, using expression we will see, while giving the expression, this is the condition. Okay, you need to provide the backtick symbol expression. Okay, and suppose I'm giving value, and this is the one addition. Okay, here like this. Sorry, let me write a shell script. Okay, these are the operators. Okay, by default we have bourne shell. Bourne shell originally doesn't have any mechanism to perform arithmetic operator. Okay, we will use external program awk or expression. Okay, so like suppose I just need to declare a variable, sorry, same here it should be backtick symbol. Now if you want to call that one, echo, if you give dollar value, it will be 4. Okay, like that you need to declare expressions. Okay, now if you want to access that one, just this is the output of that one expression. Okay, see, now there must be a spaces in between operator and the expression. For example, 2 plus 2 is not correct one. Okay, so how I declared here is right. See, expression, space, operator, value, operator, again space, and second value. Okay, this is the syntax we need to follow, otherwise it will be getting errors. Okay, the complete expression should be encoded with backtick symbol. Okay, now see, we have supported addition, subtraction. So plus means addition and subtraction means minus, modulus, multiplication. Okay, and division, and modulus. Okay, and these are the assignment operators. Okay, equal to and equality, like equal equal. Okay, not equal. Okay, let me write one small shell script to show you these values. Okay, suppose VA automatic operators. Okay, let me write a script bin bash. Okay, suppose I am declaring a some value A equal to 10, B equal to 20. Okay, sorry, 20. Suppose addition. Okay, and the expression is EXPR expression, and the value A plus B, I'm closing the backtick symbol, echo, sorry, dollar A, dollar B, just we are calling, right? And echo. Addition value is just we are calling add. Then subtraction equal to backtick symbol EXPR dollar A space and dollar B subtract. Okay, echo, you just need to subtract the values. Okay, subtraction value is dollar sub. Okay, just like that. Okay, in modulus, okay, multiplication equal to, so you just need to give backtick symbol XPR. So dollar A, you need to prog you like a slash and star and B. Okay, you need to close the backtick symbol, the echo. Okay, multiplication, multiply A into B. Okay, value is something you need to give like that multiplication. Okay, then modulus, right? Multiplication is done, and division. Okay, and the modulus A divided by B, suppose. Okay, division. Okay, EXPR dollar A divided by dollar B back symbol and echo. Okay, and you need to division value something DAB. And one more is modulus. Okay, modulus equal to back symbol EXPR and dollar B. So back symbol. Just printing modulus value. Okay, so I'm just printing end of expression, end of the script. Okay, something I have printing here. Okay, So I just need to provide execute permissions of the script, and I am running that one. See, cat, and this is the script. Okay, so in the addition, value 10 plus 20 equal to 30. Okay, stop the action, it will coming to minus 10. Okay, and multiplication 10 into, so it will be 200. Okay, and divided by, it's 0, right? And modulus, it should be 10. Okay, 10 modulus by 20, it should be 10. Okay, so the end of the script, this will be getting like this. Okay, now there is another write, so we will see like assignment value and equal equal and not equal. Okay, suppose if a equal to b, it's not right, assign the right operand to left operand. So here a equal to $b, if the value would be assigned of the b into a. Suppose if I write a, see, it's very important the conditional expression should be inside a square braces. Okay, like this. Okay, it's a correct, it is not a correct if we need to give the spaces. Okay, suppose here the same script. Okay, I just need to provide some values. Okay, VA. So here I am giving some expression. Okay, if a equal to $b, and I am giving space and closing this one, this expression. Okay, this is the condition. In this case, okay, it should be false, right? Then we need to write something. Okay, if conditions we have to write, if then echo condition is true, else. Okay, condition is false. Unexpected. Okay, let me, some error is there. Okay, if I need to close, and we need to close the if statement. Okay, see, condition is false, so we are assigning, it's not a value, 10 is not equal to 20, right? So if you give a equal to 10, b equal to 10, and then condition should be true. Okay, so here condition is false. Okay, so same, like, you just need to follow up this operator exactly. So it will be, see, assignment operator. So we are assigning a operand to b. Okay, here it should be assigned the value b into a, and equal operators. Okay, it will compare two numbers, if both are same then return to the true. Okay, else it should be false. Okay, in this case, okay, it should be false. A is not equal to b, right? So So what I'm trying to say is here, right? So in the same script, okay. So if you try to execute, it should be condition is false. Okay, now just give here and 10 and try to execute. Condition is true. So A equal to true. Cat. The script, just see it, condition is true, right? Equal to this one. Even the values also it will be changed. Okay, these are the arithmetic operators. Okay, so you just need to be a syntax correctly. You need to write the syntax correctly in arithmetic operators while using expression, right? You just need to valid syntax. Okay, you just need to spaces open, it should be in conditional. If you write some conditions, you just need to open the braces. Okay, and the relational operators. Okay, so whatever we have seen here, right, it should be arithmetic operators. Okay, and the relational these operators are does not work a single value unless the value is numeric. Okay, string values it's not supported unless the value to be numeric. Okay, for example, we will work with check the relation between 10 and 20. Okay, then it should be a value should be 10 and 20. It's not like a string value like 10 and 20. Okay, which you should need to be careful on this one. Okay, suppose I need to write one more script. Okay, clear this one. VI relational operators. Okay, insert more. Bin bash. So here I'm just writing I'm assigning A equal to 10 and B equal to 20. Okay, and the relational operator same like however we will declare the conditions, right? If conditions are like that, same you have to declare. Okay, the equal. Okay, and not equal, greater than, less than, greater than equal to, less than equal to. Okay, conditions should be like that only. Suppose we will write all this into a single one. Okay, if see like when I give enter, if space open bracket and dollar A. Okay, equal. Close. Okay. And if this is the one, then echo. Otherwise, you just need to print a value. Okay. Check the condition is true. Otherwise, you don't need to do anything like then else like that. Okay, just check the condition. Okay, condition is true. No, it is not. Condition is not true, right? let me write the proper script only. If you just need to give like this, also not a problem. So then echo is value A is equal to value B. Value A is equal to value B. Else echo value A is not equal to value B. So it should be opposite of closing condition. Okay. So just try to execute that one. Just before that, you just need to provide permissions. Tuples. I'm providing other executable permissions. Okay. And value A is not equal to B because we have assigned values, right? A equal to 10, B equal to 20. So A is not equal to, right? The same way, these are, then this is the relational operators. So whatever it is there, right, it should be relational operators. So same like we just take this condition, we will update all the values. Okay. Just copying and then just the relational operators. Okay. So what I'm trying to here, right, all the equal, not equal, equal to, less than equal to, greater than equal to, I'm going to substitute the this thing. Okay, so we already seen equal, then not equal is any. If you give any, it should be not equal. So just need to give value is not equal to value B. Okay, and if you give LE, it should be less than, see, NE. Okay, LT, like NE means not equal, GT greater than. Okay, it should be GT greater than. Just you have to update the conditions, like value A is greater than to value B. Okay, like greater than, not equal, not greater than equal to value B, something like that. Okay, after that just you should need to view less than, for less than LT. Okay, it should be greater than equal to, then you have to give G greater than equal to. Okay, and if you give LE, it should be less than equal to, something like that. Okay, just echo statement, you just need to modify accordingly. See, you just need to be very careful on that one. Okay, while whatever the print statement it is there, right, just you should need to check on that one. See, value is not equal to value because we have assigned the a equal 10, b equal 20. And next statement what we have written is not equal. Okay, value is equal to value b something. Okay, less than equal to value. So you just need to write according to your statements, but you should need to careful on this one, less than equal to greater than, all this thing. Okay, same thing the boolean operators. Okay, so this symbol, exclamation symbol, so this is a logical negation. This inverts a true condition into false, vice versa. Okay, even O means logical R. Okay, one of the operand is true, then condition becomes to true. Okay, if hyphen A the logical AND operator, both operands are true, then condition should be true, otherwise it should be false. Suppose same example, so here we give insert. I'm just expectant of left file. Okay, if statement is missing, right? Sorry, so we need to close the if statement. So opposite of okay, F5. So value A is equal to value B. So that means so here the logical negation. Okay, if any one is correct, it should be true. Okay, so hyphen O, you just need to place hyphen O. Okay, and hyphen A. So however we have given the expression, the conditions, operators, right? Same like we just need to give like that one. Just need to provide a hyphen O, so VA relational operators here. Okay, insert. Hyphen A, hyphen O, equal logical operator. Space dollar B. Okay, just need to AND operators. Okay, so only true or false. Okay, like that. You just need to give. Just insert more. Just need to give. just value is true or value is false. Okay. Value is true, value is false. Okay. See, value is true, value is false. Okay. Logical and logical true. Okay. Both are true. Okay. We just need to check on that. Relational operators, then string operators. Okay, string operators like here. So we already know how to check the condition and how to read syntax of that one. Okay, so A equal to B, it's not a true. So whatever value, suppose the same example, I gave A equal to value 10 and B equal to, so it should not be equal, right? So it's not a true. Okay. Check the value of the two operands are equal or not. If yes, then condition becomes true, not equal. Check the values of two operands are equal or not. If the values are not equal, then the condition becomes true. Okay. If on z is, check the given string operands is 0. If it is length is 0, then it should be true. Okay. If on n means string operator non-zero, then the length should be returns to true. Okay. str. Okay. Check the string is not empty, then the it is, then if it is an empty, then it should be condition false. Okay, we just need to check on this one. Okay, hyphen z, hyphen n, and hyphen a. Okay, if it is string is not empty string, then it should be, if it is an empty, then the condition should be false. Okay, these are the string operators. Suppose we need to, string means it should be some values, means it should be string value, it's not a numeric one. Okay, it should be some alphabeticals. Okay, some values. Okay, suppose, right, let me write some example on this one, some script for that one, string operators. Okay, suppose va str dot sh va bin bash shipping cell, and I'm declaring some value a equal to abc and b equal to DFG something, otherwise you can give any names like Chinna already, something like that. Okay, so I already copied that, right? I'm just testing all that. See, string operator first one equal to, it will be just it will be check. Okay, then just not to do like this. Okay, equal, not equal means just if you give not equal. Okay, not equal, then hyphen z. Okay, hyphen n. And iPhone here. Just need to give iPhone here. Chmod 777. See here, value A is not equal to B. Just we have written something comparison two strings. Okay, so you need to be check based on these conditions. Okay, string operators. So file test operators we already discussed in previous video. So iPhone E it will check a file is exist or not. iPhone E size is greater than true. iPhone X means executable permission. The file has an executable permission. And iPhone R means readable. iPhone U means user ID of this one. iPhone T, the file describes the associated terminal if then. And iPhone P, iPhone K, all these are the file test operators. Just suppose you just need to declare a file equal to some text file, okay? Then you just need to be a condition, okay? If same iPhone E and the file name, okay? File and like this, okay? You need to declare like this, okay? These are the syntax you have to access the to test the file conditions. Okay, if it is file is exist, it should be false. Okay, these are the operators in shell script. Okay, you just need to be write expression to call that one. And okay, these are the different expressions. So thanks for watching, and that's all about this video.